家好，这个 video 呢就是关于一个叫人好伤心心痛的新闻。 So this video is about a very upsetting and heartbreaking news， 就是呢澳洲的山火， that is about the bushfires in Australia。 Bushfires 山火，山火 Australia澳洲，澳洲，澳洲的山火。 So from the news, we know that this fire has been burning over 4 months. 咁我哋睇新聞咧，就知道呢一場火 ，this fire 呢一場火 ，have been burning 燒咗，燒咗，超過4个月。Over 4 months, over 4 months. Half a billion of animals have died in the fire. 咁已經咧有超過咧呢個5亿嘅動物咧喺山火當中咧係死亡。So 5亿 half a billion animals 動物有5亿嘅動物咧。在山火中死亡， so 死亡 is died， 在山火中 is in the bushfire， and then died in the bushfire， 在山火中死亡。The news is really upsetting， 那这个新闻呢是非常之令人呢是伤心难过， so this is really really make people upset and heartbroken， 令到人咧好心痛，好心痛。So what can we do? What can we do? 我哋可以做乜嘢咧？我哋可以做啲乜嘢嘢咧 ？I think everyone of us can do at least 3 things for Australia。咁我覺得我哋每一個人啦，最少可以做3样嘢，為澳洲做3样嘢。So3 things, 三样嘢 for Australia, 为澳洲。So do 3 things for Australia, 为澳洲做3样嘢。第一 ，firstly, pray, 祈祷，祈祷。We can pray for Australia. 我哋可以为澳洲祈祷 ，pray for Australia. Pray for heavy rain in Australia.祈禱澳洲可以落大雨，落大雨 ，so rain heavily， 落大雨 ，heavy rain。Number two, secondly, so we can donate money to the organizations for them to help the animals, to rescue the animals。Donation， 捐錢，捐錢，捐錢俾啲機構。So 機構 means organizations 機構。So we donate money to the organizations， 我哋捐錢俾啲機構 ，to rescue animals， 去拯救動物，去拯救啲動物。And thirdly, we can share the news to others， 我哋可以分享呢一個新聞俾其他人知。So share 分享。分享 this news 呢個新聞 to others 俾其他人 ，so 我哋可以分享呢一個新聞俾其他人知 ，to let other people know and care 去讓其他人知道同埋關心 care 關心 ，so we can pray 祈禱 ，we can donate 我哋可以捐錢 ，we can share 我哋可以分享。May God bless Australia. 愿神祝福澳洲，愿神祝福澳洲。